Good morning. It is great to be here with all of you. It's great to be back at ICUEE. This is at least my seventh, if not eighth, consecutive ICUEE show to attend. This is going to be the warmest ICUEE. The good news, we've got ice cream on the Vermeer booth this afternoon at 1 o'clock. So thank you for being here this morning. Take some time on our booth this morning. Come back at 1 o'clock for ice cream. We are extremely excited and proud for the exciting, innovative products that we have on the Vermeer booth today. We have some tremendous new products. We have some tremendous updated, refurbished products. But behind this box is the most unique, innovative, exciting product that we are excited to share at this ICUEE. This product will definitely equip our customers to do more. This is a product that solves a specific problem in this industry and is specifically designed with the opportunity to be a unique solution to something we've been hearing about from you, our customers, for a long time. It cannot be contained in this box any longer. I'd like to thank everyone who has been involved in the development of this product from the very beginning right up to this day. At this point, I'd like to invite to the stage Doug Hunt to talk just a little bit about the problem that this machine is going to solve.
Thank you, Jason, and welcome to the Vermeer booth. We are so proud to have all of you share this moment with us this morning. You know, Vermeer is a 71-year-old business. The history of the company is to solve problems and innovate. And we're just so excited to share a new innovation with you this morning. So how we understand these problems. So many of you standing here today, you know, we're on your job sites, we're in your offices, we're understanding where your problems are. And what you've been really clear in sharing with us is that hydro-excavation and soft dig is now an integral part of your business. It's how you do underground construction to improve the safety in our industry. But along with that fabulous technology comes problems. And the problems that you have identified for us is, number one, it's now hard to find places to go dump the spoils. Number two, sometimes you're frustrated because your vac truck is off the job too long and it's affecting your efficiency on the job site. Your drill crews are tied up. They're waiting. So we've heard you. For the last 3 years, we've created a team that has done nothing but focus on solving that problem. And we're excited to share that with you today because our brand promise to you is to make an impact, a real impact, on your productivity and profitability. So when you see this machine, just keep that in mind. That is our goal, to make you more efficient, more productive, and more profitable on your job sites. So before we see the machine, let's take a look at this video.
There's a couple things that I really want to highlight about this machine. So, When material comes up through the boom through traditional hydrovac material, it'll go down through our deceleration tank and in through our continuously vacuuming airlock, which helps us prevent any loss of suction while vacuuming. The next thing that we want to talk about is when that debris drops onto our shaker deck, it is then conveyed out onto our conveyor, where we can put that 180 degrees from where you dig that pothole. So whether you're putting it on a trailer or right next to the hole you just dug, it gives you the ability to be more effective on the job site. The next cool thing about this machine, we boast 1,500 gallons of clean water storage within this machine. It allows you to be on the job site longer, being more productive, getting more holes dug at the end of the day. The cool thing about it is these tanks hold fresh water and slurry water as well. So when we start using our fresh water throughout the digging process, they continue to fill up with that slurry. So we're using an effective use of our space on the machine. On top of that, you hear this truck roaring a little bit. We have equipped it with a hydraulic PTO, which removes the need to shift the power from the vac to the truck when you're moving around on the job site. You also see my man Andy has got a fully functioning remote, making it easy for one-man operation. He has control of the boom, the conveyor, the dig wand, as well as the separation unit and the conveyor. There's a lot of features that showcase this XR2 and what it can do, but I think I'm done talking. I'm gonna let this XR2 show you what it's all about, and you'll see it for yourselves up close and in person. Bill, Andy, let's get this dig tube over and let's get this thing rocking and rolling. There you have it, folks. In just a matter of a couple of minutes, we've made a stackable product that can be conveyed right off the machine, right next to the pothole, or trailered off to what you ever need. So to take a little bit more of a sneak peek of this product, look at the video monitor ahead of a little bit of an animation of a kind of behind the scenes of the Vermeer XR2 vacuum excavator. And then we want to invite you up, take a better look for yourselves Also, grab one of our exclusive Can't Be Contained t-shirts. This isn't the only innovative product out here at the show. Make sure you stick around at the Vermeer booth and enjoy ICUEE 2019. Thanks, everybody.
Introducing a monumental innovation from Vermeer, the all-new XR2 vacuum excavator. Built to keep you on the job site longer. We've accomplished this feat with a creative solution to an age-old problem, an onboard separation system. The XR2 shows up to the job site with three tanks full of fresh water and one empty tank for your slurry. At recommended capacity, the XR2 stays below 54,000 pounds. Like your traditional vacuum excavator, you use a high-pressure water wand to break up the ground and a vacuum to remove material from the hole. That's where the similarities end. Rather than retaining all that material and having to make multiple disposal trips, the XR2 separates the solids and liquids on board. As the material travels up the boom, it makes its first stop at the separation system. Here, the air is separated from the liquids and solids, rerouted to the cyclonic filtration system, and expelled from the machine. Solids and dirty water pass through the separation system and exit through the rotating airlock, which is critical to maintaining vacuum. The material is then deposited onto the shaker decks. Here, the vibrating action helps to separate the solids from the liquids. The solids move down the conveyor and can be left on site or hauled away. The remaining dirty water is routed from underneath the shaker screens to the empty tanks on the truck. As your crew continues to work, the XR2 will use clean water from the tanks in sequence from front to back, freeing up space to store more dirty water. The dirty water fills the same tanks from back to front. The XR2 will be available in early 2020. Visit Vermeer.com or talk to your local Vermeer dealer to learn more about the XR2 vacuum excavator.